Wofford wins the SoCon on to the NCAA Tournament from Chattanooga.